we set out with the expectation that we needed a solution that could pick a high volume of small SKUs. We had to do it in large batches for batch efficiency. And at the same time, we needed to be able to replenish the machine as efficiently as we could pick from it. Weland took all of our requirements on board, and they delivered a solution of 4 compact twin vertical lifts with 96 put-to-light stations. So this allows us to do picking to light as well as replen from light. The replen from light is a game changer for us. So when you look at traditional vertical lifts, you have to do some form of pre-sorting of the stock, and it's a very manual process to put that inventory inside the machine. Because we're using the put-to-light stations to actually do our replenishments as well, we get the same levels of efficiency for the replenishment as we are for the picking. The compact twin is the only vertical lift on the market that has a twin extractor, so that means it can carry 2 trays at once. Due to that, it means it can deliver consistently faster the trays to the access opening, which reduces the time for an operative stood waiting for the trays, which essentially would be wasted time otherwise. The results so far are really exciting, and it is great news to deliver back to the business. We're still only in our early stages of implementation, but for the products that we've currently got within the machines, we've seen a performance increase. So we're actually now picking at 550 units per operator per hour, which is a 400 unit per hour increase.